are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes. Right. Get him!
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch! You okay?
Cloud! In Shinra, they're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, he... They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Martin.
getting sick of this.
Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. You see how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
Stay frosty, boys. It's gonna be a long night.
Roger that.
I repeat, this is a...
God damn it. No signal.
This is Echo 1-3. L2 is quiet. This is...
What the...
Hostile contact. Warthog, engage!
No escape.
I'm set!
Calling fire. Enough. Was never in doubt. Concentrate. Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, Promise me. Don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids... they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have... so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Going in. Enough.
Evil plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Echo, follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass! Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us through!
We don't have time
to
waste!
To get to Wall Market? Sir, we need to step away
from
the
gate. You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here. Right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
they're going to drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
But what good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Up to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Marlene! need to find another way to get there.
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out! Over there!
Everyone, please remain calm.
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Almost there, okay?
None of this makes any sense!
No need to rush. Steady now.
Damn it! My leg!
Hey,
can you walk?
Come on, we've got to go too. I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Walmart now. It's dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please, we need to get through! This is it.
Isn't it?
Almost there.
I have to go back.
No,
it's
not working.
Ah!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere.
Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Guy, I'm a snake! and now forever the hell you are! Yeah, you better run! Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Fly. Let's finish this. Buzz on. Let's do this. I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit. Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
Calling lightning. Back in it. There. I see you! Save us all some time and give up! Stay where I can see ya! Down. Give up.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Rate my latest and greatest design. 11 out of 10. Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss. Make way! Push through!
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life. What?
Seems we lost control of the top floor.
Aren't
you seriously struggling to take down these apples? Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
Bang!
Nothing personal. They're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think. Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
you yet. You hear me? Think you can come up in here and do what you want? We gonna take it?
Barry!
Tifa! Get your ass back up now! Chopper's gonna chew you up!
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll. Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Bitch! Miss me!
You're next, asshole!
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't!
Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now. You ain't got shit on us.
Careful. It's quick.
Yeah.
Bring it!
We can run it away, baby!
In your dreams. Had to. No choice, huh? I guess I just got one.
Stop on me!
Okay. Still.
Dance it!
What's the ball?
Bingo!
Keep it together.
About damn time!
Watch yourself.
My turn.
All right.
Taking over. Bring it. Knock it off, would ya?
Hold on!
We still got a job.
Get cocky now.
Not now.
Gotta give it my all.
Get cocky now.
baby.
In your dreams.
Yeah, too.
No choice. I guess I ain't got one either.
No escape. Come on.
I got this.
No need to clean.
Okay, let's go. Let me move. Threat's on you.
Back soon.
Gotta give it my all.
Really?
I'm waiting.
No!
last long.
There! Bring it!
Now knock it off.
Steady.
Bring it.
Bring it!
Whatever. Time to get serious.
Get cocky now.
Let's dance, asshole.
Really? Lucky shot.
Let's finish this.
Gotcha.
Have fun.
Confirmation.
How do we stop it?
What do we do?
Nothing. nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I saw Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene! My Marlene! What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, we're lost. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancient, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been compressed.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Separation
imminent. Evacuate the area
immediately.
No. If we don't get the hell out of here right now, we're dead.
Thank you.
Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey! Can anybody hear me?
Here goes.
And push!
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barret. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
How could this happen?
I didn't really think that...
When is help going to arrive?
Hmm? When you count on it.
Is this for real? I'm
afraid it is.
This happened before when the city was being built. It was a nightmare just like this.
You think he's okay?
I certainly hope so.
Hey, you can't give up hope.
It wasn't an accident, was it?
How would I know?
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see.
It's nothing. Let's go.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
I can't believe what I'm seeing here.
Don't you worry. They'll be fine. Every plate's got its own support.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just when I think about what all those poor people must be going through.
Wait.
You don't think this is
over there?
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably.
Mm.
Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
What kind of monsters do something so awful?
Monsters with a few screws?
Thank you.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Thanks to you, I did.
Good. Now never let it go again.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too. Thanks a bunch.
Looks like we're going to be here for now.
Compound as we speak, sir.
Anything?
Nothing as of yet, sir. Eh?
Sure glad we got out of that town.
Ooh. Huh?
Well, this is a fine mess.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment.
Is it true that Sector 7 is pretty much destroyed?
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape.
Let me through, dammit! Let me through!
But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Now, there's no need to be afraid. We're all scared.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't an accident, was it?
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
That you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep it down. Don't wake her. Maybe you should join your friend upstairs.
Marlene, my baby, thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. about 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith. You know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, "Who are the ancients?"
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could... if I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take care of yourselves now.
We're gonna win this fight, I promise.